to do a finger puppet. So let's get started.
Children, the materials required to make this finger puppet is colors, glue, we require colored paper, pencil, pair of scissors and googly eyes. This is for the body of the frog. This we require two cuttings. So I will place this on the colored paper and I will draw the outline. This is the hand of the frog. So I require two of these. These are the legs of the frog. So these also I require two. So let's cut, children, but see that your parents cut this for you. All this cutting work your parents will do. You can take the help of your parents for cutting. Children, these are the cutouts which we get after cutting the colored paper. So this is the body and these are the hands and legs. The hands and the legs are also called the limbs of the frog. So what we will do is, we will take one part of the body . We will apply glue to the limb . We will take the second limb, apply a little glue. Now we have stuck all the limbs. Now we will take the other part of the body and we will apply glue only at the edges. we will stick over this. We will take the googly eyes, apply a little glue. Keep it for drying for around 10 minutes. Now let's color our frog children. So children, our frog is ready. Children, I hope you enjoyed this video. See you soon. Thank you. Have a nice day.